I have a cure for boredom. Or not really for boredom, but that too. But it's for shopping, like when you are a compulsive shopper. And this is what it is. Like, it's road art. And not just, like, you don't have to find stuff on the side of the road and turn it into smiles. You know, you could do your own thing. But my point is, there is, like, a whole world right outside your door and my door. And so, like, this is what I do. Like, when I go today, you know, I went to my daughter's school, and I found on the way, let's see, I forget, oh, this one. This is one of the things I found on the road on the way back. And then, I found, oh yeah, this thing. Okay, so I found this big, you know, pipe. And where does it? Oh yeah, this bay, right here. Okay, so I found that big pipe, and I also found these three little sections. That's why this bag is so heavy. I'm getting buff. I'll try to remember Nancy's words of wisdom. Use my, like, no, posterior pelvic tilt. Okay, so, boom. Ta-da. And one more. And then, like, when I was after I just found and picked up that, then I went across the street, and there was that silver thing that I was showing off earlier. This thing, it was just on the road, so I had to look. I kept going because traffic was coming soon, and then I waited for a break in traffic, and then I went back and got it, and then I went back, and then I went for a break in traffic and went the other way, because that section of street has no sidewalk. Well, it does have a sidewalk, but it's on the other side of the street. Spider web, which I will use to mount some of the the smaller stuff I found. Okay, that's zip ties. I always take zip ties. Here's another little piece of plastic that I found on the road that I can, you know, write something because it's so, you know, bendable. And so that'll be fun. Let's see what else I have in here. All my trinkets. That's why my bag gets so heavy though. This cord is for hanging these things because it's almost nice enough weather. But it will have to wait because I am going out of town this weekend. Woohoo! Going to go see the man of my dreams. Hang out with him, and so I probably won't be making videos, but anyway. Oh, and also, like, I noticed when I was watching one of these that it has like a buzz, and I don't know what that is. Maybe I should have like the radio on in the background or something, but I'm sorry about it, but right now I'm seeing what is in this bag. What did I get? I don't know. I just dropped it into the bag, though. Okay, so I gotta see what's all in here. Alright, this thing I found on the road, that could be easily be a mouth. So, like, I might... Well, hold on. Okay, we'll put this... I'll put this on my lap, and we'll think about the face part. All this stuff that's in here, which apparently I have a lot because this bag is really heavy. Woohoo! I found this other thing that's like just like it but bigger. That's weird. I wonder what that is. But anyway, so one of these could be a mouth. But they're really heavy. I don't know if I would trust this kind of the stuff I'm making, like the spider web out of. I don't know if I would trust it to hold it up. Now, this. I would trust this to be in there. It's just like a little circle that I found on the road with a little hole in it. And so, anyway, that could be an eye. That's what I'm thinking. Circles become eyes, and weird stuff becomes mouths, typically. Oh yeah, I found this thing, and I don't, okay. So, I don't actually want to do anything to this. I think it just looks like a face as it is. So what I want to do, I guess, is mount it to something and then draw like a little stick figure, like a robot thing underneath. It would be funny because it looks like a little face to me. So anyway, technically it could be an eye, or I could use it for something like that, but probably not. Unless, like, I do have, there's parts in my, like, spare parts bucket that I could use that I need to use to make a robot, because I found this thing on the road that was... It's like a can of something that got all squished, and it looks awesome. So I want it to be part of a robot. Oh, okay. Here's another circle. This could be another eye. Okay, let's see what all is in here. Woo! I should have looked for those gloves harder last time. Tool pouch for the wheelchair, Allen wrenches, and the stuff that you can use to, you know, tighten up stuff or loosen it up or whatever. Okay, and then there's a lot of sidewalk chalk, but I'm sure there's some more metal in here because the bag is too heavy to be only... Got on the back bag. Okay, bunch of sidewalk chalk. Right, my spider web will have to hold it for now. Hot hands. A little backup radio. But it doesn't really, it's not very loud. But, you know, I think it's a little bit better than nothing. It's hard to tell. I think last time I just didn't have it set up right or something. It didn't sound any louder than my iPhone. Okay, more sidewalk chalk. Chalk sharpener. There's one more metal thing. Okay, dun dun dun. What is this? It's just a big heavy metal square thing. I wonder what I was thinking. That could be a mouth, I guess. It's just like a metal square, but it's pretty heavy. I wouldn't like to put it in the spider web. It's more sturdy. Like wire or something. I should make a thing with wire. What is this? I have a little weird. Just a little metal silver thing. Oh well, that could be a mouth for sure. I could do it sideways and do like the meh face or whatever. Okay. So, anyway, I think that's it. Alright, so my point of this whole video is that you don't have to go out and spend a bunch of money. You can find stuff just down the street, like literally, and use it. Like, use it to make something else. Do something with, you know, kids instead of, you know, tearing something up, you know, find something that's already torn up and use it. Make something new. Make some glasses out of a hubcap ring. You know, if you people are sad and depressed and all that stuff, then, you know, find something. And if you don't want to find something, then fine. Fine, just don't find something. I found this antenna on the road the other day and I was going to put it back. I might have talked about it in another video, but anyway, I can't remember, so. Oh, and that, okay, so I have this, alright, hold on. Okay, so these are the two things. I'm not exactly sure what they're going to be yet, but maybe. I was going to see if they're about the same length, because that could be, like, yeah, I could hammer it into shape easily. Okay, but these are the little flags that I'm always talking about using. Don't ever take the ones out of the ground. You gotta take the ones that have already fallen on this sidewalk and stuff. So anyway, I don't know what all those pipes that I found today are going to be, or another eye, though. Where did that... Where, oh, where did the eye go? Okay, and I have to get this stuff cleaned up. I have to stop making a video. To start cleaning up. Geographic video, like using the tool. Ooh, I should use the tool. Okay, this could be the mouth. This little thing could be like it. That's the kind of mouth. But anyway, okay, I can move now. This thing. Oh man. This is the mouth thing that I was thinking about, like, okay, maybe I could use this for the mouth on the spider web and just shape it into whatever I want. Yeah, that'll be fun. Okay. Alright, so, I'm trying to clear off the chair. This will be down there. There's eyes. Yeah, awesome. So now I have... Okay, but what I need to figure out is how to... Like, the spider web keeps the, like, rings around it. They can move, and they keep going down, you know? I need to find, I need to try hot glue. But I don't know if hot glue will melt it where it'll break, or if hot glue will, stick it together. this right now. I can't do art. I gotta turn this video off. But I hope you all go out and find something on the road and do something with it, because the world is boring. You know? And it would be way more interesting if people would. I mean, plus it would help clean up the environment too. And what I do, I make art. Like, I just play with the stuff I find on the road, and then I put it back on the road. I'll hang it on people's fences and stuff, or on street signs or whatever. Like, but I think that's a good way to share a smile, to make the world happy. And yes, I gotta put the googly eyes on this, but I'm wondering if, like, packaging tape would be better than the duct tape. I mean, I guess I could do the clear duct tape. That would probably work. I have some of that. Maybe I'll try that and see if that'll hold the things on. In the meantime, I'm going to stop this video because I finally got over here. All right, bye.